They say that when a giant demon jaguar dripping fire drew is about to terminate your existence,
your life flashes before your eyes. Actually, no one says that. Not a lot of people have experience with giant demon jaguars. And as of yesterday, neither did I. But that was before I met him.
Bittenbinder. Bernard Bittenbinder. PhD, to be precise. Thought we'd get introduced, since the only ones on this plane to South America seems to be you and my group of...
You found that Toltec crystal skull, and discovered that light when shined through it actually slows down.
That research wasn't ever published. Who are you?
Harry. Most people call me... Pitfall Harry.
So you assume I'm like most people. What are you doing?
Turning on the charm. This is my medium set. Charm's getting to you, huh?
What have we here?
How you doing?
Merci.
Thank you.
water doesn't look safe. Are those eels?
Definitely need a raft. Maybe I'll find one and come back later.
Ah!